But if you stay, I'll make you a day like no day has been or will be again. We'll sail on the sun, we'll ride on the rain, we'll talk to the trees and worship the wind. Then if you go, if you go away, if you go away, if you go away, non mi quitta pas, il faut t'oublier, tout pas s'oublier, qui s'enfuit déjà, oublier le temps de malentendu et le temps perdu. À savoir comment oublier ces airs qui tuaient parfois à coup de pourquoi le cœur du bonheur. Ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas. But if you stay, I'll make you a night like no night has been or will be again. I'll sail on your smile, I'll ride on your touch, I'll talk to your eyes that I love so much. Then if you go, I'll understand. Leave me just enough love to hold in my hand. If you go away, if you go away, if you go away, as I know you must, there'll be nothing left in this world to trust. Just an empty room, full of empty space, like the empty look I see on your face. Oh, I'd have been the shadow of your shadow, if it might have kept me by your side. If you go away, if you go away, if you go away, please don't go away.
If you go away, loving the show this morning, loving, well, it's this afternoon now, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Well, what's your bonfire this morning? Late again.
Busy.
No,
it's
fault, not mine. I was
busy,
here on time,
busy,
and I thought
busy.
I was going to be
late. No, you made it later. Sat in the studio, I'm alone like Billy No Meats.
You're never alone.
I'm always alone.
Not with a Cadbury's chop bar.
Well, you're never alone with one of them. Right, come on, let's get on with the show.
Right, in the 1970s and early 80s, Dusty's alcoholism and drug dependency affected her musical career. She was hospitalised several times for self-harm by cutting herself and was diagnosed with bipolar disorder.
Oh, sad bit, really.
Dusty died of lung cancer in a nursing home. That surprised me that she was in a nursing home.
Yeah,
you know?
She was only 59 once.
Yeah, how sad.
Terrible, tragic. Price of Fame. Should we go to a song?
Yes.
Which one should we go to?
Next one.
The Windmills of My Mind. Oh,
yeah.
You Don't Own Me. I'm thinking we'll go to You Don't Own Me.
Oh, yes. You Don't Own Me first, yes.
You don't own me. I'm not just one of your many toys. You don't own me. Don't say I can't go with other boys. Anyway, you don't own me.
We're free. Yes.
Anyway,
you're free as a bird.
Free as a bird, yeah. That's the way I like it.
Good girl.
But so, I still have my freedom as much as...
You do?
Because John lets me do what I want.
Not less, yeah. You do it.
I do it, yeah. Do but it. No, but I feel as though it's a partnership. It's either way.
Yeah, of course it is, yeah. So. Yeah. And it's that's the best relationship because...
What's easy is yours and what's yours is yours.
These people
that's
say you can't do this and you can't go out and you...
Oh, well, it's a relationship, doesn't it?
Of course
it's just
it
jealousy.
Does, yeah, yeah. Can't speak to that person, you can't speak. Oh.
Well, he knows, and I'll be honest with you, how much I think of you, Simon, because good. For a friend, honestly, as a friend, I can't fault you.
Good, really good girl.
And no,
good
no,
girl.
No, seriously.
It's a Simon Funk coming in, it's mine.
Right, let's carry on with Duster.
Yes, let's carry on with Duster.
Yeah, and you know, like about sexuality with pop stars, which
yes.
we always get, everybody's curious, aren't they? Well, Dusty was never reported to be in a heterosexual relationship and her sexual orientation was raised frequently during her life. Dusty told the Evening Standard, and I quote, "Many people say I'm bent and I've heard it so many times that I almost learned to accept it. I know I'm perfectly as capable of being swayed by a girl or by a boy. More and more people feel that way and I don't see why I shouldn't."
No, I think on that note, I think we'll go to a song there. Let's throw another Dusty track on.
Yeah.
Round, like a circle in a spiral, like a wheel within a wheel, never ending or beginning, I'm never spinning real. Like a snowball down a mountain, or a carnival balloon, like a carousel that's turning, running rings around the moon. Like a clock whose hands are sweeping as the minutes of its face. And the world is like an apple whirling silently in space. Like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind. A tunnel that you follow to a tunnel of its own, down a hollow to a cavern where the sun has never shone. Like a door that keeps revolving in a half-forgotten dream, or the ripples from a pebble someone tosses in a stream. Like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of its face. And the world is like an apple whirling silently in space. Like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind.
Is there jingle in your pocket? Where's the jangle in your head? Why did summer go so quickly? Was it something that you said? Lovers walk along the shore and leave their footprints in the sand. Is the sound of distant drumming just the fingers of your hand? Pictures hanging in the hallway and the fragment of a song. Remembered names and faces, but to whom do they belong? When you knew that it was over, you were suddenly aware that the autumn leaves were turning to the color of this world. Like a circle in a spiral, like a wheel within a wheel, never ending all begin on an endless spinning wheel as the images unwind. Like the circles that you find in the windows of your mind.
That was the windmills of my mind. That's what my mind's like at times. You know, like a big windmill.
What do you mean at times?
Over.
It's like that all the time.
That's so sad.
You said at times.
Most of the time.
No, all the time.
Yes. Come on, get on with your
right, just to finish off with our duster. In January 1994, while recording her penultimate album, A Very Fine Love, in Nashville, Dusty fell ill. When she returned to the UK a few months later, her physician diagnosed breast cancer. She had months and months of chemo and radiation treatment, and the cancer was in remission. In 1995, in apparently good health, Dusty set about promoting the album that was released that year. By mid-1996, the cancer had returned, and in spite of vigorous treatment, she died in Henley-on-Thames on the 2nd of March 1999. Her friend Elton John helped induct her into the Hall of Fame, declaring, "I'm biased, but I just think she was the greatest white singer that ever there ever has been. Every song she sang, she claimed as her own."
I think everyone thinks that about Dusty Springfield, yeah. Don't they? Yeah.
Fabulous.
Absolutely amazing singer. I think we'll also another track, eh? All I See Is You.
Yeah.
You know, this next song, in fact, sounds very Italian. Perhaps because I do sing quite a lot of Italian ballads, but in fact, it's written by a very lovely Welshman, Clive Westlake. It's called All I See Is You.
Tried so hard all summer through.